Hello everybody, Larger Knighty here. Today I'm gonna show you Magnetos in Galahar. To get here you need to have finished the first mission in Explorer Society quest and taken the mission from Verdin. Before you get here, make sure you have Minotaur task. You get this task after finishing to outfox a fox quest. The task is to kill 5,000 Minotaurs, and this will take a while to finish. But the price can really be worth it. You will get a chance to face the Horned Fox when completing the task, and the boss will always drop a nose ring, which goes for around 300k each on my server. And there is a chance for it to drop a Dwarven Helmet as well. And the Dwarven Helmet's price today is around 1kk, if you're lucky. Around, it can be a bit around 900 to 1kk. And the experience per hour here can vary depending on the spawn, but I got around 80k per hour with my premium stamina. And the profit here, it really depends if you're doing a loot bag or not. As you can see in my video, I am doing a loot bag. I also put mana potions in my loot bag, so I don't have to go refill. Doing a loot bag will give you profit, but if you're not making a loot bag, you won't be profiting here. And I would suggest that you pick up a stealth ring before you get here, because the Minotaur mages can hit very hard. They can actually take me down to deep red health, as you can see in the video. So wearing a stealth ring can make it easier for you to kill the minor mages, because the other monsters won't see you if you're invisible. Well, and that's it. If you have any questions or anything at all, make a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and I'll see you at the next time. Enjoy the movie.